everyone, my name is Jui-san, and today I'm going to presentation on why we should stop smoking. Imagine, whatever morning you woke up and you had a breakfast on the table waiting for you, a mixture of 5,000 chemicals and 70 original known to cause cancer. You had maybe this mixture before your lunch, or 2 or 4 after lunch, and 3 or 4 before you go to bed. And you have the same chemicals every day for the rest of your life. No, that's not what we call breakfast, or neither of us will want to eat it every day in regular basis. Some people will say this cigarette can be a stress reliever, but once you get them hearing my speech today, you will be able to see the other side of the effects in cigarette. This is the overview I'm going to talk about today. I'm going to talk about the health problems that currently occur by smoking, and second, you're able to talk about the cause, and third, I'm going to talk about the appearance. There are many health problems that can be occurred by smoking. I brought those three, which is lung cancer, heart attack and stroke, and SIDS. And as you see here, you can see the lung cancer charges the most of the percent of these three. So first, let's start with lung cancer. On the left hand, you can see the health lung, which is a normal person who doesn't smoke. But after this person stops to smoke, it turns like this. This is the SID lung, which if you have a lung cancer, your lung turns like this. The next thing we're going to talk about is heart attack and the stroke. Heart attack and stroke are very, very common with the smokers due to the amount of your heart is being asked to compensate your lung because of the disorder, because of the smoking. Moreover, the smokers are not only for the risk. Even if you're not a direct smoker, you can face most of the same problems as the direct smokers. This is called the secondhand smoking. The biggest example of secondhand smoking is this. This is a sudden infant death syndrome, and this occurs when the mother with a baby continues to smoke in a pregnancy, or if she is near somebody who smokes and she breathes in smoke. And this can occur baby and the mother in a very huge risk. So, make sure that you're not the only one who are in risk. Some people around you can die because of you. The next thing we are going to talk about is the cost of the cigarette. Smoking is not only deadly, but it is also very expensive. So what we are going to talk about today is how much money will you save by quitting smoking. This is a chart of the comparison with non-smokers and smokers. As you can see, there are a lot of health insurance and cigarette purchases, a lot of environmental problems that could be occurred by smoking. And people spend a lot of money because they smoke. And totally, the difference is $11,304, which means smokers spend $11,300 more than non-smokers. This can be replaced to 110 iPhones per year, which is not a little money. So, guys, why don't you spend this precious money into something more worse and better? Last but not least, there's one last thing people tend to care about more than anything. It is your appearance. First, let's look at the skin. Once you get moving to the left side, to the right side, you can see it's getting older, but this is all because of smoking. As you can see, skin is getting drier and discolored. Moreover, you can see a lot of wrinkles and a lot of lines around your mouth and saggy skin. The next thing we're going to talk about today is the damaged teeth of gums. Smokers are likely to get a yellow teeth, which is very common, and they tend to develop a gum disease, persistent bad breath, and other oral hygiene problems. Plus, Plus, smokers are twice as likely to lose their teeth as non-smokers. The last thing is a stain finger. As you put the cigarette between the two fingers, it sometimes looks very sexy, but it's very harmful for your body. So, guys, do you want to still smoke? Maybe not. I draw my conclusion. We come to know smoking is a very cruel thing to do. It is what we see our movie stars doing on the set, what we see our family friends doing, our family doing, what we see our cousin, sister, brother, whoever. But the portrait is not a big deal. What we don't see is the hard truth. We don't see the lung cancer state, we don't see the heart attack. We don't see the rhinitis, saggy skin, bone hair, and so on. We don't, please stop smoking. A better life will be waiting for you and people around you. But remember, once you start to smoke, you're slowly killing yourself and others. And you will reap what you sow. Thank you.